I've just been handed the team sheets. Let's see how they'll line up. A lot of talk before the match about how these two will line up. Let's see what the managers have gone with. The home team has gone with this lineup. They're playing three at the front. It's a 4-3-3 formation. So we're off. Which way will this game go? Gray. Good distribution. And tackled well by Varane.
It's Messi with the ball. He got that pass all wrong. That's not like him at all.
Mbappe. Mbappe. And he's one-on-one with the keeper.
Let's see that one again. Can they make something of this? He's hitting it long.
Oh, it's Rooney. And the keeper really glad that wasn't on target. I'm not sure he'd have got to that. Clear forward by the goalkeeper.
Headed on.
Firmino. Now, that was close. Not mentioned it there at all.
He's headed the ball forward.
Mbappe.
Intercepted.
Hoisted upfield now.
De Gea picks it up. The attacker is in possession.
What a chance! Firmino shoots, and that is a fantastic goal. Here's a replay of that great goal.
That goal has changed the shape of the game. Let's see what happens now.
And here's Fuchs.
Moving down the flanks here.
Vardy, easy for the goalkeeper there.
He's read that one absolutely perfectly. That's a rare poor pass from this skilled player.
Madison.
That's a rash challenge there. It up. Striker's ball. He steps up to steal the ball.
Madison.
We're into time added on now. We're only going to have 1 minute of stoppage time today. Making use of the wide spaces. He dribbles the ball forward.
Referee checks his watch and blows for half-time. One nil then at half-time, a slim lead. It's all to play for in the second half, though.
And with the defender now. Oh, confident defending. He loves to go past.
Just the keeper to beat.
Oh, wayward pass. Normally so accurate with his distribution.
Mbappe, confident goalkeeping there. Gray. He slid for the ball, but missed. That was close, not matching it there at all. Alexander Arnold. To add to that, Mbappe, corner kick.
A chance to have a better look here.
Mbappe, great finish. It's low and accurate into the bottom corner. A real striker's finish, and the manager will be really pleased.
Well, let's take another look at that.
So we're back underway. I wonder how that goal's going to affect this game.
Looks like the opposition are still trying to get back into the game.
Well read.
All Brighton.
Keeper collects that one.
Shoots! Referee indicates a corner. The replay will give us a closer look.
And that one swung into the... And he hits it! And the keeper really glad that wasn't on target. I'm not sure he'd have got to there.
Oh, agonisingly close. Let's see how near he came to getting on the score sheet.
Cleared forward by the goalkeeper.
Here's Ronaldo.
He did well to win the ball back.
Picked up by the defender.
Well, surely all he can do now is grab a consolation goal. There's not much time left, and it's...
Let's see how this sub changes things.
Mbappe. And he stayed onside. He must score.
It's Messi.
Oh, he scored. He made it look so easy. Oh, what a stunning goal here as he finds the back of the net with ease. That was really well taken. Here's how they did it.
Everyone's ready. Play restarts. Good distribution.
Of stoppage time to play then.
Lovely bit of skill there.
Oh, well timed.
The board has gone up and we're going to have 3 minutes of stoppage time.
Mbappe! And that's off target.
Let's see that one again.
Launched upfield by the keeper. And there we have it. Fantastic performance from this side as they put themselves in place in the next stage of the competition. Well, I think they've got the right man of the match. He put in more than 100%.